What is it now?
Looks like you've got something on your shirt.
You moronic imbecile! I don't...
That's for bullying me!
Bullying. The media is all over it these days. But is it their business? Hell no. Why must everybody prejudice against the bully? Just because he likes to separate you from the nerd herd and give you a sound ass whooping. Stop bullying in its tracks. Visit don'tbealowhangingfruit.biz and find out how you can stop being such a fat, juicy target. Tips like lose weight. Get rid of them zits. Don't be such a pussy, pussy. You a damn pussy. And give me that jacket, cause it's mine now. I'm Early Cuyler, and I feel like this here was a message they wanted me to convey. It ain't? I'll say what the hell I want to say, you damn son of a bitch and pencil neck motherfucker.